Passing the three and then drives and then lays it off underneath and it's taken away by Odom. Atkins, feet again, slam dunk. And that brings this crowd to its feet. Mihm has found the home here. He has excellent hop, terrific speed in the open court, and he's not afraid to take the contact. Ex-Cavalier, ex-Celtics, as I said, one of the three former Celtics starting for the Lakers today. Crowd up, and the Lakers are up, 46-43.